thought that was a horse.
Later.
I know what the thing is. Look at that horse. Oh, the black stallion, Disney.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, and welcome to Dolly Parton's Stampede. My name is Jay Teeter, and I'll be your host for tonight's incredible event. Now, folks, tonight we settle a great regional rivalry. We aim to settle it with the help of each and every one of you fine folks. So with that thought in mind, let's make some noise. On the count of three, let me hear y'all. One, two, three! That's what I'm talking about. But unfortunately, there is going to come a time during these proceedings when you are not going to be able to hoot and holler like you just did. You're not going to be able to clap your hands. You're not even going to be able to whistle. Why's that? We'll have a corn cob in one hand, a tater in the other, and a chicken gizzard stuck right in your craw. It's going to happen. You can bank on it. Now, what are you going to do there? Well, apparently a few of you folks have been here before. That's exactly what you're going to do every time you hear me say the word stampede. You're going to pound those feet on the floorboards, make all the noise you can. Let me hear both sides as loud as you can. Stampede! I tell you what, folks, you do sound magnificent. Now, since it is a competition, let's go ahead and lay down the boundary lines from this point all the way down this side to the very end. All you fine folks sitting over here tonight are cheering for the North! And as Northerners, y'all have one thing in common. One common bond that unites each and every one of you together. And that is that you believe all those people over there. Those folks, to you Northerners, ain't nothing but a bunch of flat-headed, narrow-minded, short-sighted feather brains ain't got the smarts of a rock. Ain't that right, North? Woo! Did you hear what they just called you? That sounds like fighting words to me now, doesn't it to you? That's right. You don't need me to tell you this, but tonight you are representing that pride of the South! And all Southerners. I mean all Southerners agree on one simple fact, and that is that anybody from the North, well, I think you know who they are. Those Northerners, to you Southerners, ain't nothing but a bunch of foul-smelling gold-digging, pig-slopping, bird-dropping polecats. Couldn't punch their way out of a wet paper bag. Ain't that right, Sal? Well, I can see I've done my job introducing both sides to one another, and I believe you are ready now to meet the teams who will be competing for you here tonight. So help me bring them all out with a great big stampede! States like New York, Massachusetts, and Pennsylvania. Please welcome the competitors from the North.
Once you come together, we're here to cheer our team. The only way is bringing all this life to the extreme.
And here come the riders.
Here come the riders. Cheer for the riders. Shout for them to ride in the colors.
The Carolinas, Alabama, and this hall we've gathered to forge a great divide. A night of competition, a time for choosing sides. We'll see who's best among the rest, winners guaranteed. Right here, this night, at Dolly Stampede! It's Jonathan Maynard, Landon James, Jack Harwood, Kimber Lang, and Allison Roberts. Give him a cheer door! Sound Future Riders includes Aaron C., Donnie Barlow, Travis Morris, Mallory Minshew, and Kayla Revis. Give him a cheer sound! Guess that most of our competition tonight will involve horses. I would like to assure everyone that all of our horses are professionally trained, and we take great pride in the relationships that each of our riders share with their horses. And to show you exactly what I'm talking about, right now we'd like to keep things going with a modern twist on an act that has been performed around the world for hundreds of years. Get ready for Gator Chains and the Roman Ride of Fire! It was our never-ending quest for freedom that led us all into the West. America, the land where freedom reigns. There was a time long ago. When the freedom of America could only be felt by the wild animals that made this land their home. Roaming wild and free across the plains, from sea to shining sea.
Let's praise the love, what do you call it?
Then came man. Thank you.
went back around, didn't it?
But magic gave way to a harsh reality when settlers came from the east.
Y'all said you wanted one package?
Yeah.
All right. I can take cash and cash and card. $35.
Come on, just
make sure you want
the brain.
Cowboy ropes and there ain't no cow. Hit anybody else.
Out back in the barn.
Woo!
said that. Skeeter, what are you doing out here? We're right in the middle of the show.
Jay, I come out here to see if I can be in the show. It could be my big break.
Skeeter, we talked about this. You cannot be in the show.
Oh, why not?
Are you kidding me? You can't even ride a horse.
Yes, I can. I ride quarter horses.
You ride quarter horses.
That's right. Matter of fact, I was on me a quarter horse just the other day, going at a pretty good clip, too, till all of a sudden, whoa! He went plumb crazy on me. He bucked me off. I got my foot caught in the stirrup, and he dragged me this way, and he dragged me that way. He dragged me for what seemed like an eternity.
How'd you finally get him to stop?
The Walmart manager came out and unplugged him.
Skeeter, you cannot be in the show.
Please.
No.
Jay, please.
No.
Well, come on.
We'll talk about this later.
Wow, you ain't gonna regret this, buddy. I'll be right back.
Hold on now, Skeeter. That is not a yes. Now, folks, right now we are about to bring out some of the finest riders this side of the Colorado River. We're prepared to show each and every one of you here tonight the thrilling skills of trick riding. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the arena from Seattle, Washington, trick rider Gator James. From Kingston, Oklahoma, Landon James. And our own Smoky Mountain girl from Seymour, Tennessee, Allison. Right now, square dancers, I want you to get those hands to clapping. Hope you can help them out. Let's get your toes to tapping. Hey, y'all join in that circle, right? A great big kiss for your honey tonight. Now you've got it, you're right on track. Change directions now, halfway back. Two ladies to the center and back again. Now you're the cowgirls just like your friends. And once you found your honey, babe, well, y'all join hands and you promenade. You're looking good out there, square dancers. That's right. Gents at the center for cowboy star. Girls carry on just like y'all. Now the ladies go in, the gents go out. She's a pretty little thing without a doubt. Now the ladies go out, the gents back in. They did so well, let them do it again. Four square dance girls go around the outside, around the outside. When you come to your partner, promenade, and you head back home, and you've got it made. All right, well, let's help out these square dancers. Let me hear you with a big old yee-haw! Then you elevate your corner with your left hand, right back to your partner for a right left train. When you come to your partner, do a western swing all the way around with that pretty little thing. Swing to your partner once she's found. Everybody, circle round. All right, y'all, one more time. Let me hear you get loud now. Yee-haw! Ladies in the center and take it back. And all of your gents, you showed them how. And now a bow for the man who leads a Smoky Mountain square dance at Dolly Stampede. Oh, thank you, folks, and thank you, dancers. So nice seeing everybody out here getting along so well. Did y'all see that? We just had the north and the south out here square dancing together. I can see you folks out there chomping and smiling, slurping and laughing. I even heard a bunch of ladies over here burping in three-part harmony.
Wow, that was awesome. You see that square dancing? Horses. Tearing that chicken up. That looked good right there.
Gator.
Yeah, man.
What are you doing out here again?
Jay, I'm glad you're out here. I got something you're going to love. Hey, friends, bring out my wagons.
Wagons?
Yes, sir.
What are you talking about? There are no wagons in this part of the show. What are you doing up there in the audience?
You'll see. Hey, how's everybody doing today? Find me an audience volunteer. Let's see if I can find one. Excuse you, miss. Hey! How you doing? Oh, where are you going in such a hurry? Woo! She gotta go to the bathroom. Well, I know a shortcut, honey, so follow me. Oh, you gotta go bad, like real bad. Well, I got a tip for you. Hold it. Now, you're going to follow me down here. I'm going to jump in this arena, and guess what? So are you. Let's give this young lady a round of applause. All right. Now, I just need you to sit right here and throw your legs over. Well, come on, girl. You trust Skeeter now. Just come on. Woo! That's real nice. Here you got another one. Very good. All right, you're going to put your hands in mine, and you're going to jump down, okay? All right, easy does it now. Easy, come on, girl, easy, easy, easy! Whoa, you ate all your dinner now, didn't you, darling?
Skeeter!
Oh, I'm just kidding, Jay. Now, what's your name? And where are you from? Hey, give it up for Lucy from West Virginia! They love you, Lucy. All right. We're gonna walk over here. Now, I just need you to put your right hand here and your right foot
more sweet tea,
right
sir.
There.
Oh, yeah. Yes, sir.
Lucy, the other right foot. There you go. You're gonna grab my friend's hand. You just climb on up. You can trust me, I'm gonna strong. Now, you're gonna put your feet right here and get down in the barrel. Yeah, that's the shortcut to the bathroom I was telling you about right there.
No, it's not. Skeeter, what is going on out here?
Jay, you interested in making some money?
How exactly does that apply to all this?
All right. You see Lucy?
Yeah, she's right there.
All right, I'm going to have her hide down in the barrel so you can't see.
I see.
And I'm going to shuffle these wagons up, and if you can tell me where she is, guess what? I'll give you $20.
And then you'll leave.
And I'll leave.
Make it quick, but yeah, I got a show to do.
All right, hey, Lucy, look at me, okay? Hide down in the barrel. My fingers too, honey, it kind of blows the effect. All right, shuffle them up.
All right, so you get the girl down in the barrel.
Okay, and I guess that's sweet, okay?
Is this your shuffling thing?
Yes, sir, it is.
This is supposed to throw me off track.
Man, they are flying through here.
You're not throwing anybody off track with the old shuffling thing, Skeeter. Everybody knows the girl is in that barrel way down there.
Well, Jay, let's find out. All right, Lucy, be a sweetheart and stand up.
Hey, what do you know? Wherever I said she'd be, you owe me
$20. Hey, man, you're pretty good at this.
Oh, wait a minute. What are you doing with that $100 bill?
Oh, I brought it to see if you want to play again.
The same game?
Same game.
For $100.
$100.
Get yourself done the deal.
All right. Hey, Lucy, look at me. You're doing a great job. Hide back down the barrel. Shuffle the wagons up. Music maestro, hit it.
All right, let me get this straight here one more time.
Yes, sir.
This time, when I tell you which barrel that girl's in, you're going to give me $100.
$100?
The easiest $100 I'm ever going to win.
He ain't going to get a dime.
What's that?
Oh, I said, you know where the girl's at this time.
Of course I know where the girl's at this time. She's in the center barrel right here.
Lucy, be a sweetheart and stand up.
Whoa.
All right. Thank you very much, DJ. Since you're my good friend, I'm going to give you the rare opportunity to win your money back. All right, Lucy, hop back down the barrel. Shuffle the wagons up. Is it maestro? Hit it.
Wait a minute. What just happened?
Oh, I took some of your money.
That girl should have been in that center barrel.
Jay, that's a far barrel.
What are you talking about?
Well, this is the center barrel right here.
Don't get too friendly with my money. It's coming right back this way. This time the girl's in that barrel way down there.
Lucy, be a sweetheart and stand up.
That's right. Hey,
man. She's over there.
Get over here. We're going to do this again. Double or nothing for $200.
$200? Man, you're like an ATM. All right, Lucy. Hide back down the barrel. Shuffle the wagons up. Music maestro, hit it before he changes his mind.
I'm not changing my mind. I got your little game figured out now, Skeeter.
What do we do, Jay?
Oh, I do. I've been watching that barrel right there the whole time.
The brown one?
Yes, the brown one.
With the black stripe around it?
They're all brown with black stripes, genius. We went from right up there to right down there. So for $200, show me that barrel.
Showing the barrel.
That's right, just show it.
And show me the money.
I saw that. How much of my money you got right there?
Oh, about $400.
$400 says this time the girl is in that barrel right there. Thank you very much.
Whoa. What are you thanking him for?
I just saw him talking to the girl in the barrel right there. What do you think about that?
Showing the barrel.
That's right, just showing the barrel.
Hey, Jay, you like apples?
Yeah.
You see these two? They work for me. How you like him, apples?
Skeeter, you know, to this point, you have taken just about all of my money.
Did he just say taken? Taken is a very unfriendly word.
Oh, really?
Oh, yeah.
What do you and your friends in the barn like to call it?
Redneck Full Road 1K.
All right, I'm down the original $20 I want from you when this whole mess started.
Well, guess what? I'm going to take it.
No, you're not. I want a chance to win my money back.
What? You finally think you know where the girl is?
Well, let's just say I got a pretty good idea where the girl is.
How are you doing, Jay?
Skeeter, this is the last barrel in the arena. All you have your back turned, your girl Lucy just gave your whole trick away.
But what'd she do?
She poked her head up out of the top of that barrel.
Did they see it?
Everybody saw it. We know she's in there. Now give me my money back.
Show them the barrel.
That's right. Just show me the barrel. Wait a minute. She was just in it.
If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet.
Not so fast, Skeeter, I don't get it.
Of course you don't get it. I done took it all.
I'm not talking about my money. I'm talking about that girl Lucy that was in that barrel. What did you do with her?
Oh, I put her back where I found her.
Back where you found her?
That's right. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you Lucy!
Hey, where you going with my money?
Bass Pro Shops.
Of course. Well, folks, I'm going to go try to get some of my money back. But before I do, right now, I'd like to stop for just a few moments and take you from Skeeter's magic to the magic of romance. Gentlemen and folks, right now, it is time for our main event. It's what we've all been waiting for in here tonight, and of course is our big competition between the North
to go back, guys.
And the South. All right, now I want to hear everybody stampede. Sounds good. Now it's your turn to make some noise. Let's start by putting those hands together. Now you got the idea. Come on and join the fun. We'll have a romp. It's not time before the night is done. He and this competition, friendly battle lines are drawn. And we're sure to have a showdown if you'll help me with this song. Let me hear you, North. stampede. Y'all are starting to sound mighty fine. Mighty fine indeed, but on this next verse, I'm gonna have to ask y'all a big favor. Now this time, when I call out your side, I want you to show some real pride on your side. I want you stand up getting tall while you're hollering at the other side. Y'all ready? Here we go. Your cheers are getting louder. I thank you one and all. But now it's time to see who's best to stand straight and tall. Everybody pass goodbye by standing, don't forget. If you're able to get up, pinch your friendly seat. Stand up, door. Really gotten into the spirit of this thing in here tonight. You have no idea how happy that makes me. I only have 32 more verses of this song left to go. I'm just kidding. You know, we're going to be heading for the barn this time around. But this time, we're going to make things just a little bit more interesting. Because this time, when I call out your side, we want you to stand up good and tall and give the other side a great big thumbs down. You might as well throw a big old boo in there while you're at it. Here we go. Last verse now is coming round. Y'all know what to do. Stand up and give a big thumbs down and really holler boo. It really isn't nasty and it really isn't mean. The only thing your child will prove is who's had more caffeine. Devil's louder and has agreed. Oh, you can get a door. Now you get a back sound. And now all together stampede. All right, y'all, we're gonna bring it on home this time. I'm gonna go real fast. You can do whatever you'd like. Stand up, hoot and holler, throw your kids in the air. Whatever it is you decide to do, just stand up and make it as loud as you can get it. Here we go! This time, going faster, and I won't sing too long. Don't scream and clap, cause it's time to end this song. Come on, door! Wins this event. Let's meet the riders. And here they come. Up for the north in the red. There's Landon, Jonathan, and Jack. Up for the south in the blue. There's Aaron, TC, and Travis. Riders go! And a race is on down this end around the ferry. Back down to the flags they ride. Reach on down, get all those flags, bring them all back. South's got his, North's got his, score one for each side. Second man running same course, folks, cheer them on, everybody! Look at that next flag in the bucket now, here they come. As two in for the south, two in for the north, the streak stays intact. Oh, it's good to do now. Who wants to win this event, folks? Let them hear ya! Oh, let's roll there on the north side, make sure everybody's okay. All right, hold up right. right here for a second, guys. Look like the horse might have just lost his footing a little bit into the turn. All right, and just like that, our trusty hands and our horses are all over it. Folks, give a big hand. All right, we want to make sure both horse and rider are all okay. Everybody's all right. All right, go ahead and head back over here. There you go, Landon. All right, let's get a couple short course riders to get ready to go for this third flag right here, guys. All right, on your marks, get set, go! It all comes down to this flag, trying to bring it on home right here. South's got his, North's got his, and South! And it's those boys in the blue who'll take tonight's first victory! South, you just won tonight's first event. Now, the North, you really don't have too much to worry about now. We're going to give you all plenty of chances to even things up. And here tonight, as a matter of fact, you can even up the score right here on this next event. This next event is in honor of our main course. It's a chicken chase. We're calling a whole batch of small fries. Give us a hand. Couple of youngsters up in the North, couple of youngsters up in the South. Biggest youngster of all, old Skeeter, right out here in the middle. All right, guys, come on in here a little bit closer. There we go. Skeeter, let's go ahead and meet these kids up in the North. What's your name?
What's your name, buddy?
Nice to meet you, partner. What's your name? Okay, nice to meet you, too. And up in the South, what's your name, sweetheart?
Savannah.
Hi, Savannah. What's your name?
Virginia.
Let's give these kids a big hand. Kids, here's how it's going to work. These two fellas, you're going to set those chickens down on the arena floor. It's going to be your job to chase your size chickens from that end of the arena all the way to this end of the arena. Okay. That is easier said than done. You're not really supposed to touch the chickens. Just hurl them along nice and easy, like whichever side can get both of their chickens across this line first, otherwise known as the foul line. Give one a big flag and a medal for their stuff. Folks, you ready to cheer on kids and chickens. Gentlemen, set those foul free. Let her go, boys! Know what you've got, the red chicken south, you've got the white chickens. Gotta get two chickens across. That's it. One, two, Northland! Good job, you guys. Come on over here. That was some awesome chicken chasing right there. Give me five right there, dude. Good job over here, buddy. Give me five, dude. You did a great job. Have you guys ever chased chickens before? No, you're awesome at it. And guess what? You're my champion chicken chasers out here tonight. And that was for you, buddy. That was for you, North. Over there getting a big wave. You just brought the first victory to the North. All right, stay right here for just a second. Ladies, you guys did a great job, too. And our very own Miss Dolly Parton believes one thing very strongly, and that is that all kids are winners. We got some souvenir medals for our Southern Chicken Chasers as well. But that's not all, folks. Now, obviously, kids are very important to us, and that's why, along with our very own Miss Dolly Parton, we have sponsored right here in our own community, Dolly's Imagination Library. Simply put, every child born in our county receives a free book every month. From the time they are born all the way up until their fifth birthday, for a total of 60 books per child by the time it is all said and done. And we have contributed over $10 million to this program, and we continue to support it annually. Now, worldwide today, we've helped Miss Dolly give away over 100 million books. We have a special book for each one of you kids, and a special thank you inside for Miss Dolly for helping. There you go, buddy. Kids, head on down there to Skeeter. Folks, give them all a big hand. Kids, all this applause is just for you. Well, the kids were great. The kids were great indeed. Now, let's take a look at these flags and medals now as they hang on the wall. Looks like we're all tied up at one apiece. What I want to know is who is going to win this next event. Is it going to be you, North? Or is it going to be you, Sal? I really couldn't tell you, folks. All I do know is right now it is time to stampede! Are you sure? sure do know how to kick up a thunder, but that is nothing. Nothing. Nothing compared to the thundering hooves you are about to hear in this next event. Because right now it's time to get down and dirty. We bring out some real porcelain professionals that are ready to bring home the bacon and the sweet taste of victory. We're talking about those world famous racing pigs. Can I get a pig call from the crowd soon? Each one of the big workers will race out of those gates all the way around the arena, finish up over here at our beautifully held finishing banner. Thank you, ladies and folks. Right here is what they are racing for. It's a mini moon pie. So Mike, the winner gets the moon pie. The loser gets nothing but the crumbs. Let's meet the little pig racers. North, racing for you in the red blankets. It's Porky and Petunia. South, racing for you in the blue blankets, it's Hamstring and Ambrosia. And the pigs, they are ready to race. On your marks, get set, go! You know the piggies go north and take that first pig race out here tonight, but don't you worry, South. We've got a snout-to-snout grudge match ready to run. Take a look at the course. This time, we're adding some hurdles. You ever seen pigs fly? You're about to, because here they come again! Well done, South. Take a second pig race out here tonight as we split a little pig races. One flag, one medal go up on each side. Now hold on to your seats as we move on to our next event. For this next event, I'm going to need to call on the help of some more steely-eyed, steady-handed members of our assemblage in here tonight. What we're looking for right now, folks, are a couple of real sharp shooters.
Okay, guys.
Yep. That last sharp shooter is kind of looks like the Walking Dead. Eddie's fellas. All right, come on in here, partner. Get next to that big fella right there in the blue shirt. He's got the microphone. All right, Johnny, let's go ahead and meet these guys up for the North. What's your name, partner?
Robert.
Robert? Nice to meet you, Robert. You're representing the North. And up in the South, what's your name, partner?
Paul.
Paul, nice to meet you, Paul. You're representing the South. Robert and Paul, we're going to have ourselves a little bit of a horseshoe match out here tonight, fellas, but our horseshoes are a little bit different, because tonight we're going to be using those regulation backwoods smoky mountain pitching horseshoes. Turn around, fellas, take a look at the bathroom beauties. You're chugging in here tonight. Here's how it's going to work. Both Robert and Paul will each have three opportunities to throw their horseshoes at this target right here. Whichever man comes the closest to this target is going to win a big flag and a medal for their side. Robert, you're up first for the North. Robert, all these fine Northerners are going to cheer you on. Chug her in there, Robert. Prayer bag, let her fly, partner. There's the throw. Good. Hits the target, everyone. All right, Paul, first over you in the South. Come on, South. Cheer him on. Paul's first throw looking good, but it rolls right across the target a little too far. All right, Robert. Second throw now for you in the North. Cheer him on again, North. Here he goes. Gets it up again. Gets it across the target. Paul, second throw now for you in the South. Come on, South. Cheer him on again. That was a good looking throw, but it comes up just a little bit short. All right, that red one's the closest one so far, Robert. You've got one last throw. Go ahead and take it now. Come on, North, you know what to do. Robert's final throw goes up and in. He's got two touches of the target, Paul. Come on, South, help him do it. Here it goes. A little bit short on that one. Great job by both men. Those red ones are touching the target. It's a shoe-in victory for the North. South, you can follow a big hand. You did a great job, y'all, out here tonight. Well, Robert, and of course you can do, buddy. We're having a proud day now. What'd you bring with you out here tonight? What'd you bring? metal did I see your family waiting in? All from Jersey in the house. Oh, there you go. I'll tell you what, buddy. What a proud moment this must be. Your family from Jersey is like, watch you out here in absolutely no shame and throwing toilet seats in front of all these people. You're champion at it, buddy. Folks, give him a big hand. Robert's your horseshoe champion. All right, on to our next event. As you can see, our trusty hands are setting out our barrel slalom course. Thank you, fellas. It's for our barrel relay race. It's an action-packed event featuring an all-female riding team for the north and an all-female riding team for the south. It's time to meet the ladies. And here they come up to the north in the red. There's Allison, Gator, and Kimber up for the south. In the blue, here comes Mallory, Dominique, and Kayla. Ladies, go! And the race is on. They're going to go down the far end around those barrels. Weave those horses in and out as they come back through. Jubilee laps around the barrel course. Down and back, down and back. Straight away home the second time. Those girls come around. Second girls are running. Same course reach one of these ladies, folks. Y'all help them out now. Cheer them on, everybody! Third girl now entering the staging area as the second girl brings it home. Now their girls are running. Same course for each of these ladies. Folks, y'all help them out now. Cheer them on, everybody! Back down the far end now. One final turn, and it's a sprint to the finish line. Making that turn, here they come, and it's going to be it's those pretty fillies in the blue who will take their victory ride. This time we're gonna turn the tables a little bit. The three lucky ladies receive the flowers. Smile, pretty fellas, because each one of these gorgeous gals have a red carnation and just might be heading your way. Let them hear you, Sal. These ladies just brought you victory number three! Folks, we are celebrating our 31st season here at Dolly Parton Stampede. And each and every night that we've had shows over those many years, we have conducted guest surveys of our audience members just like you. And some of you may be receiving these little white survey cards. If you do get one, please take just a few moments to fill those out. We would love to hear about your experience here tonight. And you can drop them off after the show right up there near the exit doors, including boxes marked surveys. And once again, sure you up with you. Quickly march on to our next event.
Hey! Hey, Jay! Hold on, wait a minute. I got you right here.
Skeeter, what are you doing out here again? We need to get on to the next competition.
This is the next competition. Hey, guys, bring it on in.
Bring what on in?
My stuff.
Now, Skeeter, what is all this stuff?
It's mine. Read this sign.
Skeeter Downs.
Yep. Just got done painting it.
Nice job.
Well, thank you, man.
All right, Skeeter, what is this harebrained contest you have in mind?
Jay, this is amazing. This is what the people come out to see today, folks. Ain't that right? Yeah, it's a horse race.
A horse race?
That's right.
Skeeter, I'm pretty sure everyone in here has seen a horse race before.
Oh, not like this, man.
The heck was that? What kind of horses you got in there?
Bigkins! These horses, hey!
My goodness, what do you feed those things?
Piggy fries.
Piggy fries?
Yeah, man, they're super sized. Hey, man, I'm gonna get this thing started. Hey, North, he runs for you. He is a mighty Hercules! South, he's the one. They get on Lake Goliath! Here we go!
And here comes Skeeter's Biggie Horses, Skeeter!
Yeah, buddy!
Yeah, buddy, look at him go. Skeeter, I gotta tell you, buddy, those horseback riders are pretty impressive.
They are amazing!
Who are they?
My cousins.
Your cousins?
Yeah, they're just a couple of dummies. Hey, North, do you want another chance?
All right, he writes for you. He is Small Wonder South. He's the one, the only Cracker Jack Prize. Let's go!
Here they come again. Stature, but they are big on fun, folks. Have a big round of applause for Skeeter's Pint Size Pony. We are still tied up, so this next event is very important for both sides. So hopefully you sent down your strongest, most energetic competitors. Here they come, folks. Give them a hand. It's the Bucket Brigade. Come on in, folks. Welcome to the arena. Each one of these audience competitors are going to have a bucket to hold and a place to stand. We're going to start things off all the way down at this end of the arena. We're going to dip that first bucket full of water, hand it to our first audience competitor. They're going to run on down the line and dump that water into the next competitor's bucket. They'll run on down the line, dump that water into the next competitor's bucket, and, well, hopefully everybody gets the idea. Until they finally make their way all the way down to these funny-looking contraptions down here. There's enough water in those barrels, the barrel goes down. The dagger at the other end goes up, the balloon will pop! And we're gonna have ourselves a big sigh. Get ready to cheer them on, everybody, on your marks. Get set, go! First bucket full of water in hand, now run on down the line. Dump that water, run on back and get some more. Ain't gonna go fast, but every drop of water counts. Try to keep as much of that water in the bucket as you can. Nice and easy now, there you go. All right, both sides looking good. Here comes the south for that first bucket full, dumping it on in, not too shabby. Yours right there with them. We got a good bucket in for each side. Second bucket on its way. Help them out, everybody, cheer them on! South side. Here comes that second one in for the north. It's getting close. Who wants to win this event, folks? Let them hear ya! Dumping it on in. There it goes. South! North, give your team a big hand. They did a great job, y'all, out here tonight. Thank you, North. You guys can head on out that way. South, come right over here with me. You are our champions out here tonight, ladies. Great job out here tonight. There you go. This medal right here is for you, sweetheart. Great job as well. Gentlemen, you did a great job too, and these medals are well deserved. Is that flag and medal? Go up on the south side wall. Sal, let your team know how you feel about their performance out here tonight. They are your Bucket Brigade champions. Well, you know, up to this point, you probably think you have seen just about everything. Because you've seen racing pigs. You've seen chasing chicken. Look at Well, there's something you don't see every day. Hey, a turkey riding a chicken. All right, turkey, what are you doing out here now?
I'm out here for the chicken race.
Chicken race?
Yeah, come on, let's do this thing. I'm ready, come on.
Okay, hold on, Skeeter, there's no chicken race. There was a chicken chase, remember, with the kids, but that was over a long time ago.
Race.
No, chase.
Race.
Chase.
Race.
Chase.
Race.
Skeeter.
Skeeter.
Look around, dude. You are the only one out here riding a chicken. What does that tell you?
I won the chicken race! Yeah!
There is no chicken race.
All the boys in the back told me about the chicken race. Y'all lied to me back there. Y'all trying to make me look like an idiot?
Skeeter, I got news for you, partner. You were already about as close to an idiot as you could possibly get.
How about now?
Get over here.
Okay.
Skeeter, I gotta tell you, that is one enormous chicken you have there.
Thank you.
Does it have a name?
nugget.
Chicken nugget.
You named your chicken nugget.
Yeah, he's one of six.
And Nugget here is a racing chicken?
Yeah, man. You show him a can of Crisco and a skillet, and he flies like the wind. Hang on.
Like I said, there's no chicken race out here tonight. Is there anything else this bird of yours can do?
He can dance.
A dancing chicken?
Yeah, he's poultry in motion.
Well, hey, folks, y'all want to see the chicken dance? Let her rip, Tater Chip.
Okay, hit it, DJ!
Skeeter?
Yes, sir.
What is this?
I hope it's a boy. Hey, I got my ego. I'm out of here, bud.
Wait a minute. Where are you going?
Cruising.
Cruising?
Yeah. When you got a ride like this, it's easy to pick up chicks. I say yeah!
Good man, folks. That Skeeter and his dancing chicken. Nugget. Now we have truly saved the best for last. We direct your attention now. If you're in a form, you will see six large colored targets for each side. And in the center of the arena, a smaller final target. We have two teams of riders to use their specially designed lances to eliminate all six of their large targets before proceeding on to their final target. The first team to take out that final target brings home a flag and a medal for their side. It's time for the Cowboy Joust. Let's meet the riders. And here they come. Up in the north in the red, there's Jack, Kimber, and Jonathan. Up in the south in the blue, there's Aaron, Kayla, and Travis. Riders, go! And the Cowboy Joust is underway. Now here come the ladies, lining it up, taking out a target. Three large targets remain for each side. Cheer them on, everybody! Taking it down to two now. The ladies trying to take it to one. Nice jump on the south side. All the large targets have been eliminated. It all comes down to this for the win. Here they come, lining it up, coming through. And go! Fantastic job by all six of these riders, but it's Kimber and those boys in the red who will take their victory ride. Once again, a flag and a medal go up. Once again, three red carnations on their way to three lucky audience members. Let them hear you north. Victory number five! Folks, what a competition we have had in here tonight. From the very, very beginning, it has been close. It's been exciting, and there's been a whole lot of surprises thrown in along the way. But before we take one last look at those flags and medals, folks, give yourselves a big hand. You have really, really fun. While you're at it, folks, how about a nice round of applause for your waiters and waitresses? They have been working very, very hard out here tonight, taking care of you. Please remember to take care of them and reward them for their fine service when it is all said and done. Right now, it all comes down to this last event. So take a look at these flags and medals now as they hang on the wall. Looks like we're all tied up 5-5. It's 5-5 tied. The stage seems perfectly set as we prepare for our final competition. And whoever wins this next event will win it all. And here tonight, and each and every one of y'all are included. Isn't that right, Skeeter?
Yeah, buddy.
Yeah, buddy. Here's what I'm talking about. Look to the one side. You'll see Danielle and your Northern Servers with 5 of their flags up high above their heads. Look to the south side. There's Kelsey and your Southern Servers with their flags.
And Victoria.
Now this last event.
The other side
does the exact same thing. Sounds simple, right?
Right.
Wrong. Here's one small trick to passing these flags here. Let's demonstrate. Here's what you gotta do. When you get your size flag, you gotta stand up.
Salute.
Sit back down.
Pass that flag on to the next person.
That first one, let's stand up.
Salute.
Sit back down.
Pass that flag on to the next person.
And so on.
And so on.
Everybody gets the idea. I got an idea. Why don't you go get them fired up?
That's a great idea.
Hey, North, are you ready? There's no east and there's no west because we are the United States of America. United together under one flag that we wave so proudly to show the world that we stand for freedom and justice for all people everywhere.
I am red and white and blue. These are colors that ring true to us. I'm
good buddy, playing the part of Skeeter, the very funny Leroy Rebbins.
Hey, thank you.
How about another nice hand for this fantastic group of riders? Folks, thank more things are Rebbins. And on behalf of this very talented cast and crew and our very own Miss Dolly Parton, my name's Jay Teeter. Saying y'all have been a super group. God bless, folks. We hope y'all had a great time tonight at Dolly Parton Stampede. Good night, everybody.